One police officer can affect the credibility of a department, of a city. One police officer can have an impact on this whole country.
This police department has a history that we have to own up to. It's our legacy. I don't want bad cops here, period. I don't need them. They can go.
This is the fourth shooting in 2 months by the Oakland Police Department of black men.
We don't know the story. Don't nobody know the story. What happened? What's going on?
In this case, it seems like they're being used to show your narrative of a certain situation.
What else are they gonna ask?
I want some justice, I want some peace, and I wanna know the real story.
Oakland, California's police force is reeling.
Officers allegedly engaging in sexual misconduct.
Talk about a bombshell.
As the mayor of Oakland, I am here to run a police department, not a frat house.
How can we stay in our houses? How can we stay silent? They covered up corruption.
Who you gonna be? You gonna be the cop that people talk about, the dirty cop that does things that he shouldn't do? What's your legacy gonna be?